Careful, we don't fall. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Well, you know, you gotta know there's not a floor. That's Glen House Life, remember? So I found this really cool medicine cabinet in a salvage store because I didn't have one in my own house and I wanted one. Love this. But you'll see it's a recess kind and there wasn't one here before, so I had to cut a hole. So this is what I did. I taped off where I was gonna cut and then I used an angle grinder with a diamond tip blade on it and cut through the plaster so it wouldn't chip out and crack. Then when I got to the lathe back here, I switched to my skill saw and I just like cut through, you know, in there. And I was able to use an oscillating saw to kind of get right in the corners. And then the same thing with this stud. Now this stud, you know, I had to notch it out. It's not load bearing because if you notice down here, there's big gaps. This one was only added to put a backing for this chimney. So it's really not going to hurt nothing to notch it out. So I took the skill saw and I just made tons of little notches in it through this way. And then that way I could just chip out all the pieces. Took an oscillating saw and kind of made it so it fit. So now the medicine cabinet will slide right in. Okay, so then the problem is how do I attach it? Inside it's got to screw through the inside to a stud. On this side it's fine. You'll see I was really close to this stud. But on this side there isn't one. So if you look down here, you'll see where my line is kind of far from this stud. So what I had to do is I took a random scrap piece of lumber I had, because I save everything around here. So this piece that I nailed into, it's a scrap piece of wood that was around here. It was painted black for something. I don't remember what it was used for, inside of a shelf or something. So I was like, hey, it worked. I just put it in here and screwed it in. And now I've got a nailer for my medicine cabinet. Okay.
Don't fall
in the hood house, cause ain't no floor.
All right, let's see if I got this right.
Ah, that's so cute! Oh my god! Look at my medicine cabinet.
It fits.
It fits. So now all I gotta do, now to keep it. To keep it from falling out and killing you, there's some holes right here and right here, right here, right here. And so that's what I'll stick a screw or a nail or something in. And I'll screw it to my little nailer block that I put in with my scraps because I throw nothing away. Hashtag quarter in training. Ah, so tiny.
Is she?
Pop-Tart.
Pop-Tart's coming to help.
Pop-Tart don't care.
She's on the catwalk.